played an Animal Crossing game in a while. But New Horizons is really hitting the spot these days. You head off to a deserted island and start up your new life from scratch. It's slow going in the beginning. Your island is bare, and so are the cupboards. You forage for fruit, catch bugs, go fishing, anything to earn some cash. As you get more bells, you can pay off your mortgage to your old pal Tom Nook. After that, it's up to you. Get more goodies, donate to the museum, or just hang out. There are lots of visitors to your island each week, and the more you help out, the more you get back. You can make your island into kind of whatever you want. You can also have people over, or go visit their island. Having lots of visitors is a little clunky, and can get slightly annoying, but I guess that's life. There's tons of stuff to make, and do, and buy, and wear. Life in the islands isn't quite perfect, but it's pretty damn close. Toonami gives Animal Crossing New Horizons a 9.5 out of 10.